The Airbus H145 is perfect for our utility missions because of all the different configurations and equipment uses that we have for it. It's met all of our expectations and more for exactly what we wanted to have it for. So it's perfect for us. This is San Diego Gas and Electric, and we are the gas and utility provider for Southern Orange County and all of San Diego County. Out of this base, we provide all of our power line patrols, inspections, infrared camera inspections, power line construction, power pole construction, vegetation management, external loads, anything that the company needs air support for comes out of this base here. The company made a decision that we wanted to go away from single engine helicopters for our patrol missions. So we started evaluating twin engine aircraft in the light, medium, heavy market. And this Airbus H145 is the only one that met our expectations with our high altitude, high heat, and met all of our performance issues with those parameters in place. It's everything about the aircraft. We can make several different types of missions happen in a single day just by reconfiguring the seating, but also the different types of equipment that comes with it, the external basket, the flare camera, the rescue hoist if that's needed, and any other equipment that come with the helicopter. It's so utilitarian for us that really we can use the aircraft for 95% of our missions. When we're doing power line patrols and surveillance, what we're doing is we're inspecting the power lines and the equipment associated with those power lines for damage, for wear, for broken pieces, things like that. So typically we go out there with a pilot and two patrolmen. We'll have a patrolman doing a visual inspection while a patrolman in the back of the helicopter is doing an inspection also, but he's following along on a computer. So if there's any issues with the line that they find or the hardware, that they can mark it down and start work orders immediately at that point to get the repair done on the line. So as far as firefighting missions with the H-145, we're on a call when needed contract with CAL FIRE. So if there were a fire where they exhausted all of their internal resources, the Airbus H-145 for us is available to them. At that point, once it's requested, we can put the Bambi bucket on and go join their firefighting missions with CAL FIRE.
Our missions are difficult and challenging at times, so I appreciate the capabilities of the H-145 as it makes my job easier and safer. This is my first experience with the Helionics and this type of helicopter. It's best performing in its category and class with a single engine performance. Puts us always into a safer position than with other helicopters. It's very fast responding to the control inputs. What I like very much about the helicopter, the workload, it seems to be very much minimized with this helicopter, the H-145. It is a lot of that work is taken from you by simply pushing some buttons and have the autopilot take over.
As our missions grow, we are looking at expanding our fleet, and of course it will be in the twin engine area. With the experience we've had with the Airbus 145, it seemed very appropriate that we'd go that same direction with the next aircraft as well.